All right, hello everybody, and welcome to Kirby in the Forgotten Land. Why is my mic spiking so hard? Damn. Anyway, we're going to play on wild mode, because why the hell not? I'm sorry. My microphone is arguing with me. I apologize. So it looks like our friend Kirby is being sucked into a star-like vortex in the sky. Oh gosh.
Hmm?
I was going to go to myself from there. We might be joined later by the wife. We don't know. Maybe not this episode, maybe next. When it's new to both of us, maybe. For now, I'm going to play by myself.
When you get the second.
Potentially.
That's my Obi.
I know.
Ooh. Else.
Yep. Ah. Rawr, crap. Not down there. Get on, Rock. Ah, I found the flowers. Doodle do 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 dum 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 dum. Playing some kick to the can, as it were. At least there are no buckets around for me to kick. I don't know about y'all watching from at home, but this place kind of looks like New York City to me. Moving on. Well, kind of moving on. Going backwards. We do this. Haha. Because I will have all of the coins. This is true. We have yet to actually figure out what they're for. I found a roasted chicken in that grass. Hey, big blue coin. Alright. Yes, my wife's playthrough. She did not go back all the way like I did. And now she feels bad. Boogaboo! Okay. I know. I was watching you play earlier. So for those of you who couldn't hear her, if you go through an opening, like a door or something, there's a large possibility you can't go backwards.
It's something.
You have to either replay the level or start all over again.
Or both.
Because going backwards is not a thing you can do. It was here. Because you kept talking about it. That, and for some reason, I can't remember where the jump button is.
I was having the same problem, and yet...
I'm your husband. I'm allowed to make fun of you. Kicking tires. Yeah, please do feel free to put it in the comments what the heck the coins are for. Because we have no idea. None. I'm spiking my mic a lot. It's really annoying. Not a lot I can do about it. It sucked. And now I'm a car. Because car. All right. make up some time here. Alright. Blam. Blam. What? I don't know. Kirby and the Forgotten Land. Ducks. Maybe. Maybe there's something supposed to be akin to them. They are if I meticulously kick every rock. All the meticulousness of my rock kicking.
I can't.
Hmm.
This year I know why I did. Every day in the life. Every goddamn day that I need.
Yep. Not the Waddle Dees.
Based on Kirby trends, normally the character that you save in the beginning is bad.
Hmm.
I don't trust that thing.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
I think that's a trend.
Phew, you saved me, thank you. Well, what about those other guys, the Wildies? They were all captured and taken away. We fought those beasts as hard as we could, but they kept coming back for more. Now I'm the only one left. I have to go save them. I have to. Oh. What? You helped me save everyone. That's great. So your name is Kirby. I'm Elflin. Nice to meet you.
Elflin.
Hey, Kirby! Boy, am I glad to see you! I got pulled through that vortex over planet Popstar 2. If you ever want a second player to join you, just let me know. I'll always be ready. Natural Plains. Level 1. Whoosh! Clear the stage. Save the hidden waddle bees. Complete 3 other mystery missions. You're a tulip. Yush. Ah, I should throw the bum, darn it. And kick the rocks. Oh no, I'll have to go back. Yeah, sorry. I was thinking.
Well.
Stuff. Yep. I'm fine. Oh, it's fine. I'm sure I can play a little bit more and be fine. Yeah. You know you can't fill the capture card, right? I know. I pushed the wrong button. What do I do? Maybe. No, it doesn't seem like it did. I will have to start over.
Thank you. Why did you take it back?
Didn't mean to. I pushed the wrong button. I jumped. Alright, section 2. I'm sorry, everybody. I really am trying to concentrate, trying to get through this. And of course, my microphone is arguing with me. You know what? Alrighty. I know for you guys it's probably been all of a second, but for me it's been 8 hours. So, let's jump back into this. It's a little loud. It's for me. Whoop! There you go. Now we know what's going on. That's fit. Let's jump. There it is. Tulip. Done. Flower, flower, tulip. Where did that bowl go? Done. Demon. Hello, a Shamu. Right. That rock. Scatter the ground. Hey, look. This can. Rocks to kick, rocks to kick, rocks to kick, alright. Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. There we go. And the chair. Okay, nothing here. Moving on. Dandelion, dandelion. Dandelion, dandelion. Let her wait, rocks. Aha! Oh gosh. Huzzah! I have saved in the hidden water bee. Now to jump on this one. Reward. And away we go. Section 2. Whoop. Oof. Rock. Rock. Eat food. Dandelion. This. That. Jumpy jumpy. Yay, another hidden waddle dee. Huzzah! And move on. Okay. Deadline. Taking a sword. Wait, I forget. Oh, that's right. I do need it. I forgot. I need the code. So I did watch a little bit of a playthrough. Woo! I did watch a little bit of a playthrough of this before playing it because I wanted to kind of judge, you know, how long are the levels, do I need to, you know, break how many episodes do I want to break it up into, that kind of stuff. Bam. Which, I mean, I felt was kind of no big deal. Bam. Gone. Well, there was another cone up here. I didn't have to put another cone up. I forgot. But that's all right. Oh, you little bastard. Aha! You're tough. Bam! Oh, beyond birds. Dance! 3, 6, 7, 8, 9! Oh, 9! Woohoo! And I got a little 3-star Kirby thing. Ta-da! Ooh! Yeah, Buffhorn! Buffhorn! Behold the brutal, brutish Buffhorn! Weak attacks won't stand a chance against this critter. This critter's forward tackle. Good thing they have a hard time stopping. If you're careful, you can trick them into running off cliffs. They'll be okay down there. They're real tough. A Cappy. Alright, we're off. Alright. Let's knock out this next world.
You do.
Oh, yeah, my tongue's over. Whatever. You saved all the Waddlebees. Star. Sparkle. Your figure collection is now available. Use this to view all your figures you've collected. See if you can collect a full set. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. So let's look at the collection really quick. Ah, so volume 1 has 79 in it. These seem special. Alright. Don't hang around on a star again. I feel like this is going to be like a side mission. Maybe this is going to be as well, and then this is going to be like the main mission. Ooh, this looks like a boss level. Maybe a dog type boss? Who knows? Through the tunnel! But is it a secret tunnel? Secret tunnel. Okay, so there are 4 hidden Waddle Dees in this level. Ta-da! Do you think he's hiding in my hat? Mr. Cappy. I thought I saw you, but I didn't. Ow, I was not close enough. Fire! 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 More fire! Lantern! The lantern, and I was on fire. It's intuitive. Bomb! Coins! 20 coins, rock! Kind of looks like me. Into the tube. Wish it was more slide-like. Ooh! Didn't know I could do that. Nope, I'm going down. I did try. Eyes. Another Waddle Dee. That's one. I almost wish I had a sword to cut through all that. Did I just find a pumpkin inside of a tulip? There we go. Alright, I don't see anything else. You can't come back through that door. Noxious.
I took me so long. I also forgot to remember your eggs, I'm sorry.
Fine.
And this far. First up, because I didn't go over that thing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't
want to be able to avoid this. I had it up here on the table and make it on. Yeah. I'm out. Dead fish!
I'm sorry.
Alright.
Sorry, I'm talking about it so we didn't get things after my thing for my friend.
All good.
Nothing there. What's your voice is it?
Why? Why did I miss that coin? I don't know either, but I have 791 of them, so... I sure, I guess. That'd be an explosive to go with that. What are the coins used for in Kirby and the Forgotten Lands? I was right, there was a hidden Waddle Dee there. I'm intelligent.
What are the coins used for in Kirby and the Forgotten Land?
I'm hearing it. What? Oh!
A fuse?
I legitimately thought it was just a rope laying on the ground.
No,
run. Well, I took out the bad guys before setting off the fuse. Oh!
You're welcome.
Thank you! I would not have seen that.
You think of that?
Either one! Would not have been my first assumption.
Yes. Those Kirby games a little better than you.
You, obviously.
Even though I wouldn't be able to take the whole because I missed.
Gone. Follow Demon. What?
Oh my god. Oh my god! That's so awesome!
It'll be fiery stairs. I'm sorry, what?
Wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Didn't see work.
It is pretty close to anything like that.
Wouldn't you?
I'm wondering if I'm confusing. But there's some stuff back there that you missed.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you need to leave the stairs at least.
Definitely. That's all I meant to do.
Uh-huh. Oh, man. You don't have to see which one's the dumb one.
Collections!
The collections I just like. Oh. Oh no.
Ah, bollocks.
Thing over there.
Okay, because the fuse will reset itself.
But you can't, you have that thing over there.
Mmm.
Can you go up there though? There, is there anything up there for you?
There. Let's see what's up here first. Because that looks like the way to go.
Oh, no.
What?
Where did you put it? There, over there.
Oh, come on. There we go. That's all four of the hidden ones. All right. I knew this was the way out. Hmm. Get all the dandelions.
Yeah, like, what are you taking for us?
Ah.
Why are you surprising for us in the game?
Uh-huh.
Go back there and get it.
Not right now.
You have a screen?
Ah! It's annoying. I missed all of one of them. Out of the 10. It's frustrating.
You need an awesome starling thing.
No, I didn't. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, what's that? You saved all of these and found a new mysterious treasure room. There could be rare items in there. Hop in and explore.
My suggestion is first go to all the village and see if you can use your fucking phone.
There we go. Oh my goodness. I have trouble aiming Kirby, apparently. Or a tiny pink Eldritch Horror.
Really.
You had to complete it in under a minute. Or within a minute. That doesn't surprise me much. A lot of these are rebuilding their town. Save as many as you can to open up new buildings and helpful resources. Why is the first thing it opens up the cinema? What sense does that make?
Excuse me to go back to that one Model D.
I mean, yeah, it is an excuse to go back to that one Model D, but...
Another, though.
Arrival point. No, there's no reason to go back there.
Or should we do that later on?
Later on. I think... Perhaps. I think for now, I'm going to... On our treasure. Whatever. I got 30 seconds? I'm gonna give it a shot. Alright, after this, we'll cut the recording and everything will be one, and we'll move on with our day.
Oh,
Bad guys are there to get in your way.
How much are they killing, Kirby?
I would assume a lot. What am I doing? I need to move down here. Alright, we'll perfect those further on down.
Off stream,
yeah. Alrighty. Thank you all for joining us. I guess we'll see you next time. Don't forget, down below there is the the link and the link and code for our sponsor, Dubby, as well as the link to my merch store. I'm still getting used to saying those things. Not to mention, I'm still getting used to this whole YouTuber thing. Thank you all for joining us, and I guess we'll see you next time.